Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to
him. Oh, great. The fucking Romans
are
back.
Don't forget. I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for pilot call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Don't kill anyone other than the gunman. Oh, shut up. That's your fault. Assassins, when they're fully graduated, should count. Why would Ezio avoid everyone but the gunman? I don't see the fun in that. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, remember, the trick is never, I repeat, never to look down. Ah, too late, I look down.
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
He's obviously Jesus.
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not. My thirst is great! My thirst is great! Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Thank you. see what thou wilt say. Now, Jones, take this spear in hand. Yes, have this spear and take good heed. Thou must do as the bishop bade thee.
What was the point of
that? Is a fool of great.
I think an arquebus back in these days could not reach.
But on your peril it shall be.
What I do, I may not see whether it be evil or good.
I need to get on stage.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm in disguise. I'm supposed to disguise as a Roman.
I see thee here, on my hand and on my spear, running water through. On my eyes, some can fall.
No matter, it's funny watching these guys.
Lord, where does this water come from? Alas, alas, and woe is me. What did you?
Ah, Lord God, what heart have ye to slay this man that I hear see dead, hanging, that never yet did a wish?
It's funny how I am clearly, obviously, an assassin.
For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's Son Almighty. Go and find it for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
I mean, you clearly cannot see I'm an assassin. Look, I'm wearing the hood, I got the weapons.
This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Oh, there's Micheletto right there.
Joseph! All ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is...
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure.
Crap. Well, hello?
I am not yet dead.
Why didn't you stab in the
neck? I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
It would have been much nicer to kill him, though.